All right, everybody, welcome back to Homewrecker. And no, we're not that kind of show. Mike wouldn't steal somebody else's wife, would he? Well, this is the final round. Now, what Mike has to do is run around his house or his mom's house, because he doesn't own a house, and find 5 hidden items. If he can do that, he'll win $100. And apparently to him, that's a lot of money. And let's start the buzzer and go! All right, that's one. An African artifact for some reason. A brightly colored kitchen item. All right, that's 2. Boom, takes a spill, but that's 3. A pair of Crocs. The picture of the favorite child.
Well, obviously.
All right, that's 4. And can he find number 5? Uh-oh, there goes the slap box. Take a look inside for a special surprise. Go ahead, Mike. Take a look inside.